rather splendid piece of music. It's in fact two minuets from Music for the Royal Fireworks, which was composed by George Frederick Handel, that well-known English composer, of course, who came from Germany. As did the King, he wrote it for King George II. It was written in 1749 to celebrate the great peace treaty we had made with France, signing the peace treaty with Aix-la-Chapelle. So it was written for something like 24 trumpets, lots and lots of French horns, bassoons and oboes. The King, rather like me, did not like string instruments. This is Mars of Violinus, I'm not telling you. So we hope that you enjoy this fantastic piece of music, two minuets arranged together for the brass instruments of trumpets, horn, a baritone and a trombone. We hope you enjoy our version of minuets from Music for the Royal Fireworks.
Excellent.
Breakfast by A.A. Milne. The King asked the Queen, and the Queen asked the dairymaid, "Could we have some butter for the royal slice of bread?" The Queen asked the dairymaid. The dairymaid said, "Certainly."
Yeah, it looks like
that.
present Samuel Phillips, who has a music scholarship to St John's. So congratulations to him. I'm sure you may enjoy.
He really is a teacher.
He's going to my school after this.
Actually, we need a weight to put in front of the bass drum. We usually use Mr. Murdoch's wallet, but we can't do that now because of our scholarship thing.
Daily workout.
Oh, yeah.
Good afternoon.